22-car inverted field puts Robert Tippery on the pole position. Off turn number four, stand on the gas one more time. Green flag is out. We are racing. Tippery will have the lead. Now Luke Blair coming on the second spot. Larry Hurst drives in third. Buzz Wilson dropping to the bottom side of the speedway in the fourth position. Jake Murray. Luke Wanniger testing out that car, that cushion up there. Here we go, off turn number four. Green flag is back out, and let's get back underway. Robert Tippery coming back to the inside, but Murray has got the position. Look out, Murray goes around. Just as Murray moved into a top three spot, his goes around there in turn number three and four. Trouble over there in turn number two for Bob Moore. inside in that third or fourth position now. Glenn Hibber trying to break the top five. Close together. Here we go again. Green flag is back out and we're back underway. Get a good bite up to the top five once again. 4TW out of Gilbert, Arizona. Is back out there. He is, however, a few laps down, I believe.